about you now.
Oh, hi, John. Hi, John. You okay?
What are you doing?
Me, I'm just having a bit of a dance.
And who taught you how to dance? The lame!
Oh, very clever. You're just jealous because I got the moves. What do you want?
Yeah, well, I'm just here picking up some washing. So, come on, if you've got any, and I can smell from your feet that you have, pass it over.
Oh, yeah, hang on a minute. Oh, jeez. Yeah, there you go, mate. Enjoy.
Oh, my God, it smells like a farmyard. Why don't you change your socks every month?
Oh, yeah, the other one. No, there you go. Oh,
right, that's it. I'm going to get this in the washing machine before my nose burns off.
Now get out, I've got more dancing to do.
See you later.
To one of the Johns.
I'm one of the Johns? It must be for me!
Hey, John. Hey, John. Just putting some washing in the machine. Before you do, come and wrap your eyes around this meaty treat.
What have you found?
Hey, it looks like they'll need a bigger brush to brush that walrus's teeth with.
Oh my God, you filthy get! Oh, gee, I was going to have sausages and mayonnaise for tea tonight. Oh, no.
Well, that's right out the window.
Oh, you disgust me. Oh, this is... Oh, gee, tear that off. You can come and help me put this in the washing machine. Oh, you filthy, filthy fool. Oh, God, if I'm sick tonight, you're cleaning that up.
Leave no sock behind. That's what we were told in the army.
You were never in the army. You only ever made it into the Boy Scouts.
Oh, pshaw. Listen, together, you and I, we can retrieve this sock. Let's make that our mission. We can reunite it with its comrades and give it the washing it so richly deserves.
And you wonder why you don't get laid.
I know.
Just come in here. I need your help. Together we can catch John? John?
Okay. If he's dead, I'm having his Doctor Who DVDs. It's what he would have wanted.
Oh, you survived. Fantastic. It's good to know you've got my back in these sort of situations.
What was that downstairs? A snake?
No.
A spider?
No.
It wasn't a fat squiggly worm, was it?
It's a sock. I've just been chased and attacked by a sock.
But that's preposterous. Everybody knows that man and sock have lived harmoniously for millions of years. I mean, okay, they may start off a bit wild and woolly, but they always end up turning to God in the end of their life. What the hell are you talking about? You know what I mean. They always end up really holy.
You tit! This is serious! Look, we're trapped in this room and we can't get out!
Seriously? Oh, Jesus. My IBS is kicking off now. I need a wee. Dude, relax, okay? What would the doctor do? No. I'll try to be better.
Okay, that's our muffin. Now, our main priority is to find out what's happening and why.
I never believed it at first.
Believed what?
It's the website. The one that Colin and Webb told me about. Cursedvideos.com.
It started an office joke. I never expected anything like this to happen. This is Liverpool in 2008, for God's sake. Demons don't come through your computer and possess things. Never mind socks.
You log onto the website and you're supposed to watch the videos. Crazy things like that video from the ring. All manner of subliminal images and words. There for a moment, gone. But you catch images of them. Twisted inhuman faces. And the words. Words like lies, betrayal. Things after that. Sounds of dark laughter. All manner of hellish noises. Then I switched it off. I realised it wasn't a joke anymore.
How long were you on it for exactly?
I started watching for about an hour. Then I switched it off and started rocking some porn. Yeah.
Was there anything else? I mean, surely you can't summon a demon just by logging onto a website.
Well, it did say you had to sacrifice a chicken.
But we didn't have a chicken.
No, we don't.
Oh.
So, chicken. Scourge of the barnyard. Pecker of grain. You fell to God's most humblest creation, man. And so the age-old battle between chicken and man wages on. We've won this round. Get in my mouth! Oh, you're so delicious! Oh, you taste so good!
Well, that's fantastic. How many times have I told you not to make speeches to your dinner?
Okay, look, that thing's in our house right now, and God only knows what it's doing while we're in here.
Okay, it's my fault. And if we get out of this alive, no more technological seances, okay?
Damn right. We need a plan.
Okay, I've got one. John, how are you up for making a sacrifice?
Okay. You see these Doctor Who chocolates? The ones from the 80s? The ones you've kept on display all this time? The ones that if you ate them, you would get food poisoning and very likely end up in hospital? Well, why don't we chuck a couple of these out there? Let the sock eat them. Then it'll get food poisoning and we can make a break for it.
Are you crazy? Do you know how much those cost? They're not just chocolates. They're an investment, my friend. They would go for millions on eBay.
Right, you can forget it. We are not poisoning that with my old chocolates.
Fine. We'll come up with another plan then.
By the way, John, what's in the envelope?
In here? Oh, you know I collect autographs. Better, isn't it? Oh, it's a picture of Jesus, and it's been autographed by the Pope. See?
Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. What's it say on the back?
It says, to one of the Johns, keep the faith, you crazy kid. See you in hell. Only joking. Your pal, Jerry Ratzenberger, a.k.a. the Pope.
Hang on a minute. You've got a picture of Jesus autographed by the Pope.
If we ever survive this, I'm going to put it next to my autographed photo of Scatman John.
I might have something we can use against it. Let me just check my books. Salem's Lot. Harry Potter. I Can Make You Thin. We Are Devo. Clowns of Death. Ah! The Bible! Excellent! The Bible! I've got a plan.
You have? Excellent! Oh, well, we'll follow your lead then.
Me? But I thought this was a team effort. God, I wish I'd never opened my mouth now.
Oh, you should have kept your mouth shut then, shouldn't you? Eh? Yeah, you'll know better next time.
Yeah, well. Okay. I'll take the lead. You two follow. Just do exactly as I say when I say it.
It's going to be tricky, because if demons are like vampires, they'll only attack you if you're a virgin. Stop grinning. Sex with yourself doesn't count.
Well, we better start this ball rolling then. Oh my God. It's cut the power. It's going to kill us all. Ah! Ah! What's this on my leg? Don't worry. It's just my hands. Get off!
I just leaned on the light switch. That was my fault, sorry.
Don't do that again!
Well, it's all up to you now.
We've got to get this into the washing machine.
Listen, we better follow him. You know how excited he gets.
Well, yeah, I suppose so. All right, come on then, let's go down.
Okay, you, in you go.
Right.
Kneel down, stop praying. This, let's see how you like a little Bible. The two angels arrived at Sodom in the evening, and one was sitting in the gateway to the city. When he saw them, he got up to meet them and bowed down with his face to the ground. My lords, he said, please turn aside to your servant's house. You can wash your feet and spend the night, and then go on your way early in the morning. He insisted so strongly that they did go with him and entered his house. But before they had gone to bed, all the men from every part of the city of Sodom, both young and old, surrounded the house. They called to Lot, where are the men who came to you tonight? Bring them out to us so that we can have sex with them.
John.
Lot, what?
I think you tried to have a passage.
Perhaps you're right. Well, quick, I don't know what else to do. Start praying.
But I only know one prayer.
Just say it!
Oh Jesus,
glad that's over with.
But John, how did you know that blessing the washing machine would destroy the demon?
Well, it was a fantastic plan anyway. Well in there.
It's Halloween next week.
How ironic would it have been if this had to happen next week instead of tonight? Oh well, I think it just goes to show we're going to have a good, safe Halloween after all.
Yes, I guess we're finally going to be safe.
John looks a bit out of it. Oh, we'll just whack some more porn on. He'll snap out of it.
The Three Jons' luck is not going to hold out. They may have vanquished a level 2 demon, but I shall rise from hell and slaughter every single one of them. I shall return!